Hi, I'm Max Crumbly. I like playing basketball and reading comic books about superheroes. I guess you could say I'm an average kid, until I got stuck inside my locker after school and discovered three men burglarizing my school. I shut them down, called the cops, then totally botched my heroic getaway. Now I'm trapped inside a dumpster at school with my friend Aaron. Yep, we're doomed. My life totally stinks. Read the Misadventures of Max Crumbly, Masters of Mischief by Rachel Renée Russell.